Talking hands, talking feet, ears that talk too. Talking flesh and eyes bear witness against you. Dissected birds fly home to Abraham. It's all written here in the noble Quran. The earth existed before there were stars. The moon emits light and was split into parts. Elephants turned into chewed grass by stones dropped from birds. These are a few of Quran's perfect words. Millennia old men at the time of the flood, your body was fashioned from one clot of blood. No evolution, but men turned to apes. In the Quran you will find no mistakes. When you tell me, Allah will burn me, and it makes me sad. I simply remember these ludicrous things, and then I don't feel so bad. Viruses made just for our delectation. From smoke the earth volunteered its own formation. Worms in communities, milk from cows' bellies. Quranic facts with which science agrees. The Quran, it is perfect, Allah never fibs. Semen comes from between backbone and ribs. The night is a veil casting darkness beneath, and the dead can be raised up with slices of beef. Simple instructions to follow until each relative knows who will get what in a wheel. The moon follows the sun, which then sets in the mud. The earth is spread flat and stars fall as they should. When you tell me, Allah will burn me, and it makes me sad. I simply remember these ludicrous things, and then I don't feel so bad. When you tell me, Allah will burn me, and it makes me sad. I simply remember such ludicrous things as the Quran is easy to understand.